The symptoms of epilepsy have to do with the seizures themselves, as well as other features of having epilepsy, because having epilepsy can be associated with other difficulties, particularly in learning, in mood. The seizures themselves can be convulsive, as most people think about, with what we call a generalized tonic-clonic or a grand mal seizure, versus a petit-mal seizure or absence, where a child may just have staring for 10 to 20 seconds, maybe with blinking or other movements. And there are other kinds of seizures that may impair awareness partially or completely that still come from a focus. There are also some unusual aspects to seizures that might be unexpected. For example, some children may have a seizure with a little giggle, a little laughter called a gelastic seizure, or a little crying, an emotional bit called a dacrystic seizure. And other children may have seizures triggered, or adults as well, by certain stimuli. For example, in musicogenic epilepsy, there may be a particular song or sound or even rhythm that induces a seizure. Some children or even adults have visually induced seizures or photosensitive seizures or tactile induced seizures. By being startled or being touched in a certain way, it can induce a seizure. So there are many manifestations of seizures.